One of the things that informs the Joker is his laugh. And I remember reading the comic books, it was ha 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 ha, but lots of ho ho hee hee ho ho hee. His laugh should be like a musical instrument. It should sort of illustrate his mood. It could be ominous and intimidating. Be gleeful and with wild abandon. But I didn't want to just have one rote laugh.
You probably shouldn't laugh anymore.